Man United miss out on FFP transfer boost as midfield target joins Jose Mourinho. Manchester United's summer transfer window ended with the signing of Manuel Ugarte for £50 million. United missed out on an FFP boost as Newcastle's bid for Anthony Elanga was not accepted. Jose Mourinho's Fenerbahce signed Sofyan Amrabat on loan, a backup option for United. Erik Ten Hag will hope Ugarte solidifies the midfield. Please subscribe to my channel.